It is ready.
Today I'm going to be doing a hair tutorial on this hair right here. Well, not all of this, because I mean, this is basically how I curl my hair like all the time, but I'm going to be doing the tutorial on this braided headband, which is your hair, it's attached to your head, and as you see, it goes all the way around. I really, really like this. I'm really into braids right now. Like, I just love braids. I'm trying to do like lots more tutorials with braided hair, and it's summertime, and I just feel like braids are so summery. So this is the look that we're gonna do today, just how to get this braided hair tutorial. If you guys wanna know how I got this hair, I will link you to another video, because it's basically just my waved hair curled around a curling iron and you're good to go. For this tutorial, teasing is optional. Curly hair is optional. You can wear your hair straight if you want, but what you're going to need is just some little elastics like this. If you have dark hair, don't be a dummy like me and get the clear ones. Try to get the ones that match your hair, and you're just going to need some bobby pins and a rat tail comb if you want to tease your hair. So if you want to see how to get this braided headband, then just keep watching the video. Okay, thanks guys.
Okay,
so again, you can start with any kind of, let me turn this music down. Okay, so again, you can use curly hair, straight hair, whatever kind of hair that you want. These are curls from last night. They're a little nappy, but you know, I like nappy hair, so. Okay, so you're just going to want to grab a section of your hair, kind of like right underneath your ear, like right here, just about that thick. And we're just going to braid this piece. And I don't know if all of you know this, but I am the world's slowest braider. If you look in the Guinness Book of Records, I'm actually in there. Not really, but. So we're just gonna braid this piece. Don't ask me why I'm such a slow braider. But I see other people braid hair and I'm just like, oh, jealous. And I forgot to show you guys, but I'll just show you in my intro that I haven't filmed yet. This part I'll probably just be fast forward. Mine's braided all the way down to here. And you're just going to take like in a little elasti like these guys. Again, if you have dark hair, try to get the dark ones and don't be a dummy like me and get the clear ones. Because you can see them. Oh, lipstick on my teeth? Oh, rude. All right. So we're just going to secure the bottom. I think I just messed up my nails. Okay, so then we have this long old braid. Unclip your hair if you had to clip it back. I had to. And then we're just going to repeat the same thing on this side of our hair. So then again, you're just gonna wanna take the section that's kinda like right underneath your ear. Pin this back. And then just brush this piece out since we're going to be braiding it. Too much weave. And then we're going to braid. I don't know why I keep going up on my tippy toes, but whenever I do my hair, I tend to stand on my tippy toes, which is really weird. And I mean, you kind of get like an ab workout when you're, not an ab workout, kind of get like a calf workout when you're doing it. Oh. So, I guess I'm kind of doing like a tight braid too, because it's going to be our headband, so I don't want it to be like super loose. Ladies and gentlemen, Nicole Guerrero, the world's slowest hair braider. Get an elastic so you can see all the funk right there. What is going on here? So now that we have our two braids, we're just going to spray this one down a little bit. This is not your mother's like shape and shine hairspray. You can use whatever, but just kind of spray it down so that you don't have like super flyaways, because I had some of my show hair in there. Okay, unclip. That would work. Okay. So, now, part your hair however you want it to be. So, I'm going to do my middle part. and so basically what you're going to be doing is you can pull your bangs out if you want. I want to. So, you're going to pull your bangs out, and what you're basically going to be doing is we're going to be pulling this up and across like this. But I want to get a little more volume right here because you guys know me, I like big hair, so I'm going to tease a little bit really quick. This is optional, so I'm going to just start here. I'm going to pick up this little section. You guys see what I'm doing? Pick up this section and then I'm going to tease behind it. And then I'm just going to tease this a little bit. Spray it a little. See a little oomph up there. All right, now for pulling over. So I'm just going to pull my bangs out a little and then push this back. You're gonna grab your braid and we're pulling it up and over like that. And pull these forward too. Pull this back so we can and then it's going behind our ear. And then it's all the way under here because my hair is so long right now. And then you're just gonna wanna take a bobby pin. Open it up and then just secure it under there for just a second till we figure out perfectly how it goes. This needs to go back. So. And then we're just going to do the same thing with the other one. I'm going to pull him up and over. And then with another bobby pin. We're gonna stick him under there. And then pull these out. And then that is your finish. So as you can see, like now we have our double braided headband, which goes all the way around to this side. And you guys know I'm a fan of big hair, so tease it up, the bigger the better. So I hope you guys liked it, and I'm gonna probably film another video right now because I need to get back on my filming game. So I hope you guys enjoyed this hair tutorial, and until the next video, I will see you guys soon. Bye.